Hello. So you've already seen this in a video. If you've seen all the other, I can't talk. If you've seen the other video on the channel, you've seen it. This is the Dell OptiFlex 5050. I'm getting it set up now, and its DVD drive is sad. Like, look at this. It looks all broken, but guess what? It still works. But it sucks. But it works. I don't know how, but I feel bad for it. I might put it out of its misery.